Hey guys, welcome back. Ryan here with Diplomat Dad. Really quick, I want to touch on the Magpul ASAP ambidextrous sling attachment point. Basically what that does is it allows you to attach a sling to the rear of your rifle where you normally have your basic end plate, which is what this one here is. The Magpul one has a little attachment on it that allows you to hook your sling onto it so you can swivel it back and forth, left to right, so you have ambidextrous use, or just so you have that free flowing sling there in the end. So let's get into it. Let me show you what the hell I'm talking about. So right here is your Magpul ASAP ambidextrous sling attachment point right here. This allows your sling to go back and forth to either side. The original end plate that was on there was this guy here, and you can see that there's no attachment on this one for any kind of sling. This just sits in there and takes place of that one. But you can see here, they've added on that little loop right there. So yeah, so that's how that works. It's pretty cool. For my front post, or for my front sling attachment, this is what I use right here. I've got this quick disconnect, but pretty slick. Never had any issues with it. But yeah, there you go. Magpul ASAP ambidextrous sling attachment point. Hope you like it. Alright guys, so that was a pretty quick video. I just wanted to take a couple of minutes there to show you about the end plate attachment that you can get from Magpul so that you can attach your sling the way that I showed you there. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, by all means, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to Diplomat Dad. And after you subscribe, don't forget to hit the bell notification button. That'll let you know anytime I post a new video. I'm going to try to have videos up on a regular basis. I stay pretty busy. Got a lot of footage to go out and get and a lot of time spent editing. But I'm going to do my absolute best to get as many videos up on a regular basis. So, again, thanks again for watching. And until next time, guys, see you out there.